Engin Aykırık is one of the most successful and highest paid actor of Turkey. Engin started his career in 2004 as a supporting actor in the series Bir Bulut Olsun. After this, he appeared in a very famous Turkey series Fatma Gül along with Beren Saat. He played the role of Kerim and got so much appreciation. After this, he appeared in a very famous Turkey series Kara Para Aşk along with Tuğba Büyükaslan. He also appeared along with Priya Evcan in the series Olen Kadar. He recently appeared along with Neslihan Atagul in the series Sapling Kiss. Engin gave an interview and talked about his favorite co-actor. The host asked him, "Who is your favorite co-actor? You work with so many popular names." He said, "All are best. I enjoy my work with everyone." The host asked him, "With whom you want to work again?" Engin said, "For me, the story is everything. What will story bring? I will accept that.